Washington, AP, the computer expert who alleges a trove of Facebook data was improperly used to help President Donald Trump's campaign in the 2016 election says he will cooperate with the Justice Department investigation. Christopher Wiley is a whistleblower and former employee of the data mining firm Cambridge Analytica, which has come under criticism over reports that it swiped the data of about 50 million Facebook users to sway elections. Wiley tells NBC's Meet the Press that he plans to meet with law enforcement and the Department of Justice. Special Counsel Robert Mueller was appointed by the Justice Department to run the election probe and has been scrutinizing connections between Cambridge Analytica and Trump's Republican campaign. Democrats on a House Intelligence panel have previously said they would interview Wiley.